conical hill on south polar layered deposits. This image shows an odd pointy hill on the south polar layered ice deposits. The hill appears layered and may be an erosional remnant in which most of the region had been eroded to a depth of at least the height of this hill, about 20 to 30 meters, maybe more. The dark spots and streaks are due to defrosting of the seasonal cover of dry ice, carbon dioxide.